Hey, Mom, how's it going?
You can't ignore me. You can't ignore this.
Why don't you go talk to your imaginary friend some more?
He's not imaginary, he's real!
Amanda, why don't you take a walk, get yourself a drink, relax, and come back when you're a little bit more like a human being.
You can't ignore me any longer. It's time you realize your destiny. Your number is up, Amanda. Today is the day you die. I didn't want you to find out till you absolutely had to. I was trying to be nice, but you made it this way.
No!
I didn't want to force you. Don't make this any more difficult.
Amanda, what are you doing?
Jason!
Are you alright?
What's going on?
Please don't let him take me. I don't want to go. I'm scared.
Stop it. Everything's gonna be okay. Stop! Leave her alone!
I can't do that.
Stop!
Leave her alone!
I'm sorry.
Stop it!
Amanda, it's time to go. Trust me. Jason.